Hello everybody, welcome to... okay. Welcome to Nuzlocke Season 7. This is Ditto Game. My objective for the season is to unlock as many types as I can as possible. Which means I'm gonna be doing the do. So we're gonna have a fun time here, folks. So I have to collect 5 eggs, I believe, in order to... whatchamacallit, in order to do part of the achievement for, flying type. The reason I'm going for flying type, I'll show you in a minute. Pokemon type flying, 50% more knockback, slowness 1 below Y40, jump speed, speed 1 and jump boost 3, takes no fall damage, which is obviously helpful, and the knockback shots, because punch is incredibly useful, and people very often sell it for less than what it should be. What the fuck is this? This is literally all andesite. And mountain biomes. That's fucking lame as hell. The fuck? That's probably because of the silverfish thing. So now I have to run out of a mountain to go get my stone. There it is. The pack I'm using is FX's pack, in case anybody's curious. Fairy Juice is a fucking god at this game, by the way, so I'm expecting to have my type stolen. So yeah. Just be ready for that. Don't get mad at Fairy Juice. Probably could have gotten away with half a heart instead of a whole heart. I don't know why I took a full heart, but it is what it is. At least some first damage, I suppose. It wasn't really intentional, but... happens, so. Fire type is also extremely easy to unlock. I'm probably gonna, like I said, I'm gonna try and unlock as many types as I can. And, then from there, I'll probably just pick whichever one I can do. I did steal in the test game yesterday, but Fairy beat me to it, so I'm expecting that he's gonna beat me to it again. It all really depends on your spawn, too, because I would not have been able to even get, I unlocked Psychic as well yesterday. The only reason I was able of doing that is because I found a Skelly spawner. Oh, this is all during the test game, by the way. This is not like a scrapped attempt or anything. But yeah, so, I don't know. This is not going to be an easy game necessarily, especially with everybody being anonymous and all that type of shit. Certainly going to be interesting. I don't know why my FPS is acting up, dude. I'm gonna just quickly, F3A multiple times, if that will work. No, it won't, because my stuff's stupid. Probably won't even help, honestly, but we're gonna try anyway. So I need to get 16 feathers? Oh, you only need one egg? What? Okay, so you need 16 feathers, one egg, and take fall damage, I believe, for flying type. Oh, and you have to be above Y200. Or your Pokemon Ditto list. Flying is... take fall damage, 16 feathers, 1 egg, and reach a height of Y200. Yeah, so I just have to go up to Y200, which I will do when I get a bunch of wood from a hopefully nearby forest area here. I just need 10 more feathers, and on top of that, I will need to just cut down a bunch of trees and all that shit. And of course, the border's right here. How much do you want to bet there's feather chickens on the other side? I'm literally willing to wager that there are. Love spawning by the border. I really don't know why my FPS is acting up. I should not be getting 40 FPS. Like, I don't quite understand why this is happening. I might, in between episodes, like, switch off or something. Switch off lobby mod anyway, because this is silly. Silly as heck. And I have to go literally all the way up around here to go down here. It's a bit obnoxious, but... oh well. Yeah, I'm sorry, this is completely unwatchable. I should fix this right now. I have half the feather requirement right now. I'm almost there. Just need 6 more. See cows. Oh, and now I'm at a sprint. Fantastic. I ended very quickly. Dude, I literally did not see anything. I apologize about this, guys. I'm trying to fix this quickly. Oh, this cow. I'm gonna cook all this stuff too. I don't know why. Like, hold on, give me 2 seconds. Actually, I don't even need that. I need to find out, is it OBS or something? Because I literally have, like, nothing open, so I have no idea what it could be. This is very fucking obnoxious. I've literally just closed, like, everything. And I'm still probably lagging, I'm willing to bet. What else can I do? That's on fast. Smooth lighting minimum would work, probably. Turning sky off would help. I think. But yeah, in case I haven't already mentioned it, I forget if I did or not already. This pack is FX's pack, FX04. From way back in the day, so if you want it, just Google it, because it'll probably come up. But if it doesn't come up, then I don't know, just like comment or something. I probably won't give you the pack because I'm fucking lazy, but who knows. Yeah, I don't know what is going on with my FPS right now. Oh, you know what? It's probably me recording in 1080p. I probably can't do that. Let me switch back to 720. Which might require me to restart my recording. So if it does, I'll be right back. Welcome back for the brief period of time that I recorded. Yeah, this is so much smoother now. Holy shit. Yeah, okay. I was gonna try recording 1080p, but obviously it's not working, so I guess that's just not gonna happen, which is unfortunate because I wanted to do it, but I couldn't, obviously. Fuck off. It's probably Sarky. Actually, no, it was probably Michael. That was Sugar. No, it's not Sugar, because Sugar isn't taking damage. Well, there goes my fucking entire purpose of trying to be flying. So, I guess I could be Ghost. Or try and Dragon, maybe. 32 blocks of stone for rock type. Electric is redstone, torch, repeater, sticky piston, have at least one stack of redstone. That's fucking silly. I might just do water. I feel like water is very easy. Fire is also very easy. Yeah, saplings do not drop. That is a correct statement. 4 apples. The punch leaves for set. That's silly. The fuck? Shouldn't have to do that, but good to know Tommy's going after grass type. I guess I'll go after fire then, I guess. I don't really. Because fire is really easy. Just have to cook a bunch of shit, really. There's a village over here. Let's see if I can get that. Another sugar cane right there. So even if this village is taken, I'm gonna run back and get that sugar cane that you probably just saw. Or that I hope you just saw, because I'm not running by it again unless I have to go pick it up. So there is a library, so that's good. It just means I have to kill 10 mobs with a bow. So basically once I get a bow, I can be psychic. Given this is not taken, which I don't believe it is. Yeah, so now I just need to kill things with a bow. I think it's hostile mobs, or is it just mobs in general? Because if it's just mobs in general, then it's gonna be super easy, really. But yeah, I haven't played Minecraft aside from the test game in like 2 months, so this is gonna be an interesting time. I mean, obviously, actually, 2 months isn't accurate. It's about like 3 weeks now. Because I did play 2 recorded rounds. Was it last weekend? No, it was 2 weekends ago. No, fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? What are the goddamn chances? I literally said I hope nobody takes that, and guess what happens? Fuck off, dude. I mean, I guess I don't need them because I have the books, but, like, that's fucking lame. It was smart of me to go for the village, though. That's good. I already did that. So that person is near me. I don't like that. They also have, a bunch of stuff. Let's see. Actually, I think I believe... Yeah, I'm gonna need, like, over a stack of wood for... whatchamacallit, fuck. For a fire, if I want to do that, so... Oh, hey, there's a bunch of chickens here, too. Would you look at that? So that means if, flying type gets offered up, then... I can fucking do it, almost. Yeah, I have the feather achievement, so that's good. Means I literally just have to go above Y200, and I'll be good to take flying. But yeah, I'm gonna cut down a bunch of trees now, so I can, start smelting things for fire. Or not smelting things, well, yeah, smelting things, actually. That is correct. I might do ghost as well. I don't know if I want to do ghost, but, like, if I do ghost, I can be, like, super fucking sneaky and shit, so it might be fun. Actually, yeah, I might do ghost, honestly. Go with no armor for 2 episodes. I think it's just that you don't have to wear the armor as well. Like, I could get away with, whatchamacallit. Get away with having it in my inventory. With one ditto list. Wear no armor for 15 minutes and take no damage. Counter would reset when you take damage. This can only start after episode 1. Wait, so does that mean I can't do the ghost thing? Or do I just go after... Or is it 15 minutes after the end of episode 1 where I, can do that? I don't know. This is very confusing. It's actually probably a good question to ask about, but I don't want to do that right now. Alright, I'm gonna just take that out for now. Let's go caving, boys. I'm really pissed that flying got stolen, though, but, I mean, whatever. I feel like somebody took it just because they knew I was gonna take it. I don't know. Who knows, Mang. But yeah, actually, I guess I'll talk about my day today, because that's... Today was actually a pretty good day, of course, leading up to this. So, essentially, this morning I woke up at, like, 7 in the morning. And I was planning to meet up with Max, aka Zydox, for those of you who know that name. And we did. I left at, like, 9. Because he lives, or not lives, he was visiting Boston, so I figured, hey, you know what, let's go visit him. And, I got to hang out with him for, like, an hour, I think? Something like that, almost. And we went to IHOP and all that type of stuff. Just had breakfast. And on top of that, then I dropped him off. And then after that, I went to the TD Garden to watch Game 1, Round 2 of the 2017 Eastern Conference Semifinals, being the Washington Wizards versus the Boston Celtics. For those of you who don't know, I'm like a diehard Celtics fan. So, yeah. Let's see here. Is there anything here, or is this just a waste of my time? Fucking waste your time, 2017. And no, I'm not trying to say, like, her as in me. It's a hashtag. Kill me. That's diamonds, dude. Are you serious? I found diamonds before fucking iron. That's funny. It never happens. Is there iron? No, there isn't. feel like Ghost is gonna be a race amongst like a bunch of people. So, I don't know. Ghost is gonna be interesting. There is a cave over here. Okay, good. Okay. Oh, it's a dead end with more diamonds. Are you serious? That's incredible. Two veins of diamonds and I have no iron. Alright, I guess we're going over here. Don't really have a choice. I hear water, so hopefully there's an actual cave here. Alright, I guess I'm not doing fire type either. Oh, there's iron right here. But yeah, those two were my top two picks, so now I have no fucking idea what I'm gonna do. I might just pick ice, honestly. Freeze dry, water below the player will turn into blizzard, bow shots give slowness 1. Speed 1, but speed 2 near ice, packed 15 more damage in melee, not able to MLG with that. I'm taking ice type, dude. What? There's more diamonds! Holy fuck! Yeah, I'm gonna take ice type. Jesus Christ. 3 veins of diamonds, dude. What the hell? I thought I was gonna waste all my luck in the game yesterday. Holy fucking shit. I guess not. Alright, now let me go to this cave that I hear. Above me, I think. I think it's above me. Yeah, it is. Don't kill me. Okay. Make sure I don't fall in lava of any kind, because I'm really not trying to die. That's fucking wild, though. I found 3 veins of diamonds. That never happens to me. So, that's... I'm happy about that. Okay, let's see how many this is. Watch me have diamond armor before I have iron armor. Okay, that's 3. So I'm definitely enchanted. So that's good, anyway. That's 2. And then this is probably gonna be 1. Watch, 3 veins of diamonds and 6 diamonds. Laugh my ass off. Okay, it's a bunch. Good. 9. So I can make boots. I'm gonna do that, probably. But yeah, I'm gonna go for ice type, I think. Because ice type's really not that bad. I don't know why people think it's, like, the worst type ever. More damage in melee is not necessarily a bad thing if you don't melee anybody. Here. Alright, there's a bunch of shit. Lock that off. There's nothing over there. Oh, my furnace is still down there. Oops. Get that really fast. Fuck, dude, I'm stupid. Okay. So, chest plate and boots right now. Not a helmet. Don't make a fucking helmet, retard. So yeah, look at my armor. 5 seconds in, dude. Obviously not actually 5 seconds, but... So yeah, I'm gonna go for ice type now, so I'm gonna just go up and find the closest mountain, probably. More diamonds. Are you fucking serious? Okay. Good thing I mined that one first. There's more diamonds! What the fuck, dude? I'm the luckiest player. This is fucking crazy. What the fuck? I can make a chest plate now. Holy shit. Oh my god, you're joking. No way. That's fucking wild. 14. Set 2 aside and I have 12. I'm gonna make everything but a chest plate. Holy shit! Are you serious right now? That's crazy.